cautiously touching, she reached for the door. Afraid to go into her home.
The scent of her body greeted her there, feeling that she was alone.
Grandma, she cried as she rushed to the door, hoping and fearing the end.
Grandma was lying back by the fire,
most of her energy spent. My child, be brave and hold on your heart, for that might be all that you have. And there goes goodbye, my time to depart. It's time that I go to my grave, and her spirit goes up to that heavenly place where angels sing brilliant songs. But there on the ground there's a cold, empty heart, leaving one little girl all alone.
Thank you.